What is up, everyone? I am Jaden, and welcome back to the ICO Investor Channel. And today we're going to talk about another high potential project called Starkware. But before we start, please notice our disclaimer, since I'm not a financial advisor, so this video is for informational and educational purposes only. So without further ado, let's start. StarkEx is a mature platform that deployed on Ethereum mainnet since June 2020. Before its mainnet deployment, over 50 million StarkEx transactions were settled on both public and private Ethereum testnets. StarkNet is a permissionless decentralized ZK-Rollup over Ethereum. StarkNet Planets Alpha. The first step on our road to mainnet is now live on testnet. For the first time, developers can implement their business logic of choice in a smart contract and deploy it permissionlessly on StarkNet. StarkEx leverages Stark technology to power scalable self-custodial transactions or trading and payments for applications such as DeFi and gaming. StarkEx enables an application to scale significantly and improve transaction speed while also reducing transaction costs. Implementation requires minimal change to existing setups. StarkEx currently supports ETH, ERC20, ERC721 tokens and synthetic assets. Also, it can readily support tokens on the other EVM compatible blockchains. StarkEx is an Ethereum Layer 2 scalability solution that is based on validity proofs. It can operate in either ZK Rollup or Validium data availability modes. Every application built on top of StarkEx defines its own business logic and runs on the StarkEx service. The system has an off-chain component and an on-chain component. The off-chain component holds the state of orders, performs transaction executions in the system, and sends state updates to the on-chain component. The on-chain component holds the state commitments and the system assets, and is responsible for enforcing the validity of state transition. In the case of StarkEx for spot trading, it also manages the on-chain accounts, which are useful in the context of Layer 1, dApp interoperability, and DeFi pooling. All the transactions in the system are executed by the application and sent to the StarkEx service. The StarkEx service batches transactions and sends the batch to Sharp, a shared providing service, to generate a proof attesting to the validity of the batch. Sharp sends the Stark proof to the Stark verifier for verification. The service then sends an on-chain state update transaction to the StarkEx contract, which will be accepted only if the verifier finds the proof valid. Cairo, a language for scaling dApps using Starks. A Turing-complete language making it possible for all blockchain developers to harness the power of Starks. Turing-complete. Cairo is the first Turing-complete language for creating provable programs for general computation. Efficient. Built-ins and field elements enable efficient generation of proofs. Production-ready. Cairo-based systems are already in production on Ethereum mainnet. StarkEx applications are a family of applications powering scalable and self-custodial exchanges. Starkware currently supports two engines. The first one is the StarkEx Scalability Engine, facilitates scalable spot trading. The second one is the Stark Perpetual Scalability Engine, facilitates leveraged trading. At a high level, these applications provide traders with an experience similar to centralized exchanges. For example, high-speed trading and low fees, while preserving self-custody. For example, ensuring that malicious exchange operators cannot steal user funds. Scalability. We allow blockchains to massively scale by relying on cryptographic proofs produced by an off-chain prover running in the cloud and then verified by an on-chain smart contract. Privacy. ZK Stark proofs reveal no information regarding private inputs and have no trusted setup. Combined with other cryptographic tools, ZK Stark can be used to completely and provably protect user data. And here are the partners of Starkware: Ledger, Wallet Connect, MetaMask, and many more. And here are the customers of Starkware: Diversify, Immutable, DYDX, and so are all of these are an Ethereum platform currently expanding more because of its good performance. We brought together a dedicated group of exceptional individuals who spend their time turning complex theories into working products. Ali Ben Sasson, co-founder, president. Ali is a co-founder and president of Starkware and chairman of its board of directors. Uri Kolodny, co-founder, CEO. Uri is a co-founder and CEO at Starkware and a member of its board of directors. Michael Ryabsev, co-founder, chief architect. Michael is a co-founder and chief architect at Starkware. Alessandro Cissa, co-founder, chief scientist. Alessandro is a co-founder and chief scientist at Starkware. Alessandro is a faculty member in computer science at UC Berkeley. And here we can see the roadmap of Starkware, or paper to product. And we can see here the plans of Stark, like Immutable X will be product on April 2021. And if you want to see other plans, just hover your cursor over here and click on it, and the list of the deadlines will appear. This roadmap shows a lot of completion on this platform. And now let's take a quick look in Starkware's Twitter page. They first started their official Twitter page back at January 2018, and now they currently have 40.5k followers. And now let me show you Starkware's latest post. Argent HQ is coming to StarkNet. They have formed a determined StarkNet team that are already building developer tools. And if you want more updates and to be updated about Starkware, you can just search at Starkware Ltd and hit that follow button and bell with the plus button so that you will be updated each time Starkware posts new content. Come be part of our story. Who are we? Starkware is a well-funded startup taking on the two major challenges of the blockchain ecosystem: scalability and privacy. We're building an innovative tech stack that includes zero-knowledge proofs, or ZKP, blockchain technologies, and cryptography. Why Starkware? Yale Doeck, the product manager and blockchain researcher, stated, open quote, "I wanted to take part in an interesting, challenging, and state-of-the-art blockchain-related project. I came across Starkware, which met exactly these requirements," end quote. And these are the jobs that Starkware offers. Senior Software Engineer. As our Senior Software Engineer in Starkware, you will design and develop complex, high-performance, high-quality software spanning across algorithms, application logic, and infrastructure. DevOps Engineer. As our DevOps engineer, you will design and develop code supporting all of Starkware operational needs. We believe in infrastructure as code as opposed to manual operations for common everyday processes such as compilation and build, code review, source control, continuous integration, and automated testing. Front-end Engineer. As a front-end engineer, you will design and develop from scratch the FE of StarkNet, our blockchain scalability platform, which will be used by blockchain development teams to build their dApps. You will design the system, take part in making the technological decisions on which it would be based, develop it, and take it all the way to successful deployment. Blockchain researcher or product manager. As our blockchain researcher or product manager, you will be responsible for our products from the research phase until the start of the development for customers. Fermion, building StarkNet full node, senior Python developer. Join a small group engineering focused org where you will have a ton of autonomy. You'll have a strong impact on technical decisions and have the potential to advance quickly into a leadership role. And that's all for Starkware. Come visit our channel, subscribe, and watch out for our next videos here at ICO Investors Channel. Thank you for watching.